kind of feel like Little Mix are always the underdog. Like, even from like being on the X Factor, we were like the underdog to win that, the underdog to do well afterwards, underdog to win this. And then, yeah, the Brits came along, and even though, like, in my heart, I felt like we really deserved it, I didn't actually think it would happen.
Someone is going to step on this dress, 100%.
Look how much fluff comes up.
Damn, that is vintage. No, I don't want it on me. Oh, what are you going to do?
Put it on your shoulder.
Oh, yeah, but it's all gross and dirty and dusty.
Oh, you poor thing. Do you want someone to walk, follow you around? Do you want someone to follow you around and hold it
for you? No, I actually do. That would be lovely.
That would be nice.
No, yeah, I actually do. What if we go and... what if I go and present an award? I'm not going to be able to...
You'll make one of the other girls carry it for you.
Perry's going to carry it for me.
Perry's got a train as well.
I'm absolutely terrified. I just want it to go well. I'm sweating.
Fail. Bye.